Hello guys, welcome to Love Yourself Like None. Hope you all are happy and be healthy. So regarding today video is very special to me and is a gift to all of you my viewers, cause it is the most requested video till I start making video of mine. Let's get it. Seeing the video, conception about gene gonna change, that you tell you for sure. Here all the boys doing their team selection and gene pulling JK towards him, not letting him go. Look at his face. But here one thing I clear to all you, that you know Jin has the least expressive face in BTS. He rarely show his emotion on his face, so you can't show clear jealousy on him. Remember every moment he did not even flinch. So move to the next clip. From far it's looking like four boys are standing, but it's surprised when you discover that Jin just double checking JK's back. I mean, what is it, Jin? Huh? Now it's really funny until you notice it's Cookie talking to RM, but Jin take a straight look to JK. Who says they don't see jealous Jin regarding Jin Cook? They need to see this clip. In the next clip, you show their pride. Here Jin just ignored RM and look straight at JK, and JK also do the same. Look straight at Jin. You know this is still their priorities. And look at the smile on JK's face, even though he wears marks. So here all the members are sitting together and talking about something. JK and Jin here continue look to each other. But yeah, you can also say that Suga, RM, Hobby and P also look at Jin, but they only take a glance, and Jin and JK are continue lost in their small world. Feelings for you, I act like I don't fucking care, cause always shows. Do I wanna try, can I let it go? JK take a look on Jin's face and makes sure to put his hand on Jin's hand. It comes back to you. There interview on JK and Jimin talking about song line. Look at Jin's face, his smile suddenly disappeared. 3, 2, 1. Now you guys tell me what Jin thinking when he pulled out the ring from his ring finger and keeps JK, and JK also take the ring and put his own ring finger. So here is another video when Jin just took double taking on JK, and JK is standing in front of Jin, and Jin just look at JK so smoothly that you can't find him unless you notice it. Look at this video. Huh? Generally see that JK look at Jin like it whole world, and but in this video we see that Jin look at JK not his whole world, but also there is mixture of jealousy and love. Look at Jin horrible face when JK with V. At first, as I tell you, after seeing this video your perspective about Jin gonna change. Still now we know that JK is hit for Jin body, but look at Jin, he also hit for JK's body. Here nothing to say, just look at Jin's face, he look annoyed and irritated cause JK plays with Jimin. Huh? Yes, come here, you think JK is only fit for Jin's body, now look at Jin. Now he is holding JK's and he tells what's your priority. The moment when you think JK is all and who is clean, you tell me what's going on. Here everything is fine until you notice Jean look annoyed and bit upset. Hi guys, hope you like this video. Tell me in comments how is it. And there is also lot of Jean jealousy moment. You will put it in another video. And tell me in comments what you want for next video. Bye.